Hi, good afternoon to all of you, my friends, all over the world. This afternoon, I am going to start or continue my tutorial for beginners. And as I, as you remember that I have already a video there, the first video that I have done was my introduction for my tutorial for beginners. And now I have here to continue my tutorial as my second steps for beginners, how they can read and write. Read and write. So again, my materials again here, my alphabet chart. Okay, so this alphabet chart is very important to me because this chart, they can see how does the letters look like, and they can memorize or master the letters of the English alphabet. Okay, now so here again, the next. So the next is to introduce to them the vowels, okay, the five vowels of our English alphabet. Okay, so again, we have to introduce them the short sounds of vowels first, okay, not their names, okay, so that for beginners, they need only for the short sounds of vowels. Okay, so again, I have to review it to you, the short sounds of the vowels. So first is the a. This is a. Okay, so a as in apple, a. Okay, next, and the e, e. So e as in e, elephant. Okay, next. Next is next is the vowel e. E as e as in engine. E. Okay, so next is o, 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 orange. Okay, next, and the last one vowel is o, 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 umbrella. Okay, so those are the five short sounds of vowels. And next that I'm going to introduce to you for beginners, for them to write, especially their names first, and then as well as the letters, or the letters or the vowels after they know or how to construct the letters and the letters of their names. Okay, so the second thing that I am going to do to them or teach to them first is introduce to them how to write the different lines. Okay, so they have to, this is only for the beginners. Okay, so they have to draw or connect the dotted line for the straight line or vertical lines. So they have to follow that. Okay, so from the top, always begins from the top, going down and again and so on. And then next, the sleeping line. Okay, the sleeping lines, or we called it here, from the left to the right, the sleeping lines, we called it horizontal line. So the same thing as we did on the, from the top, just like that, up to the end. And again, the sleeping lines here. And this one, by the way, the vertical line that I mentioned a while ago, this is the vertical line that they are going to do, provided with two dotted lines from top and bottom, so that they can make their own. Okay, so up to the end, and then again the horizontal line or sleeping line here. Where's my pen? This one from the left to the right, again left to the right up to the end, and then here the next is two dotted line provided from the left to the right so that they can make their own straight line or horizontal line. Okay, and then next is the slant lines or slanting lines from the left to the right, again left to the right up to the end, and the next one is the slanting line from the right to the left, okay, up to the end. So next, here this space is also provided for them to do of their own with the two dotted lines from top to bottom. Okay, so just the they have to follow from the top the slanting lines. They have to start from the top going down to make a slant lines from the left to the right, and here from the middle from the right to the left. Okay, so right to the left, right to the left. Okay, so next is the curve line. So they need also to know how to draw a curve line. So use always the dotted line so that they can follow how to draw the curve line. So curve from the left to the right up to the end. Okay, so here. And curve line from the right to the left. Okay, again, from the left to the right and from the right to the left. So the same thing they have to do or to follow that one. So you can make also to this for your children by also drawing like this. And below you have to provide three dots only so that they can follow to make a curve line. From the left to the right, again, from the left to the right, here. Here, from the left to the right, from the left to the right. And here again, from the right to the left. Okay, so that they can follow. So this one up to the end. And the last curve lines that I introduced to them is to they have to know how to draw a curve line or the U shape like this. Okay, so U shape up to the last draw here. Okay, so here the space below, you can they can also follow the curve lines here without the lines. Okay, without the dotted lines or the dots to form the different curve lines here. Okay, so the different lines, curve lines, as well as the straight lines and the straight lines as and sleeping lines and the slanting lines are also very necessary for them so that their fine motor to improve their fine motor skills so that they know how to handle the pencil correctly or properly, also how to hold scissors and anything that in terms of we have to use our hands, okay, for their fine motor. And the last one is you have also to provide these lines and draw or have to make the dotted lines for their names so that they can follow. Okay, so that one, I put my name here, Laro Sigres, and they have to follow that here up to the second line. The second line, you have also to put a dot, few dots only, not unlike from the first lines here. So, and then the third lines, they have to write their names without the dotted lines. Okay, so here the space spaces provided here are for the vowels. Okay, so the vowels that we have here a while ago, I showed you a while ago. So we have also to make a dotted line here to form the vowels. For example, a, e, I, o, here, o, and o. So that they can recognize all the vowels. Okay, so and up to here again, and they have also the spaces that are provided, and here you can make few dotted lines for them to follow so that they can form of their own vowels. And the last lines here I will provided here from red to blue, because they are the vowels are they are in lower cases. So the third line here always I provided without any dots, so that they can form of their own vowels to make of their own. Okay, so that is the second steps I provided for them, or to teach for the children, so that they can write. Okay, they can write their names and the vowels first. So remember, vowels are the first letters that I introduced for them so that they can form the consonant and vowel blend, or vice versa, vowel or consonant, or consonant and vowel blends. Okay, so that's all, my friends, and hope to see you next of my videos for our next steps for the reading. Okay, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel, Lara Segrest, and hope you give a thumbs up if you like, and thank you for watching my video. Bye bye and God bless.